it was the first substitute for live instruments. And you know, the only other thing that was beginning to happen then was Moog synthesizers, which gave you an idea of they were trying to make new sounds, but at the same time there would be certain waveforms, you know, that would sound very stringy or brass or fluty, that kind of thing. But this was using, you know, the real sounds. The Eric Robinson Orchestra is the people who made the sounds on the Mellotron.